When we have time series data, we possibly want to compare aggregated values between different time units, such as months or years. Or we might want to summarize the time series by aggregating the values by greater granularities. For this kind of approach, we need to extract date and time fields from a column containing date and time values. We can do this using the Extract Date and Time Fields node. In this workflow, we read and pre-process some sales data and then visualize the sum of sales by year and month. To calculate the yearly and monthly sales, we first extract the years and the months from the Order Date column that contains the dates of the orders. In the Configuration dialog of the Extract Date and Time Fields node, we first select the Order Date column in the Column Selection section. Then, in this Date Fields section here, we select the granularities of the date fields that we want to extract from the dates. In our case, we want to extract years and months, so we select the options Year, Month Number, and Month Name. Finally, we set the language of the month names to English, US in this local menu here. The Order Date column doesn't contain any time values, so the Time Fields and Time Zone fields are inactive. If we had a column that contained also time or time zone information, we would generate columns that contain the hour, minute, the time zone, or the difference of the time zone to UTC by enabling these options. When we open the output table, we see that the year and month information has been extracted from the date values to separate columns. In this video, we have shown how to extract date and time fields at different granularities from columns of type date and time. Each selected date and time field will appear as a separate column in the output table. The generated columns can be used to aggregate time series by greater granularities and to compare aggregated values between time units.